I solemnly swear.
How we treat people who have come here fleeing violence, fleeing poverty, seeking to make a new life in this country for themselves and for their children says so much about who we are as a country.
A citizen of the United States of America.
It is so incumbent upon us to welcome immigrants as our communities and our families were welcomed in the past. And so we're gonna be in place to fight it, to fight every single one of those bricks from being placed in front of our immigrant and refugee communities. ILCM has been around for 25 years. We provide services that start from when somebody just gets into the country to the very end and trying to make sure that we're keeping people out of deportation proceedings.
¿Cómo estás, mamita?
Bien, bien, ¿cómo estás?
Como siempre.
Sí. Guapa como siempre. Ok. Ahora, esta es la aplicación para la solicitud de ciudadanía para esta...
I came here when I was 16 years old. My brother and I actually came 6 months after my mom came. We were blessed with other people around us that helped us move to a state where they could help us, and that was in Minnesota.
Mm-hmm.
Since we came here, it's almost now going to be like 10 years, and we're still doing things with Marta. She has been, you know, by her side all this time. When we're going through the process for the green card, she explained to us every step that we had to take to do the things legally and right.
I was in high school and starting to apply for colleges, and I needed that. I needed that green card to be able to register for college. I was able to study in this country. I was able to graduate.
After the laws start to change and all that, we think be a citizen, she will be necessary because this is kind of our home now. So Marta applied for us in whatever interview that we have with the immigration service, she's beside us. The day that my son and I passed our test and we went to the ceremony, I think it was the only he and I as Colombian there, you know. So when they say Colombia, we're here. And now we're doing the process for my daughter.
Tomas el juramento. Qué alegría.
Yeah. I've been waiting for the letter, which it actually came just recently. And so I will be joining the people in St. Paul and doing the oath in December. So it'll be really great.
Y una vez la que te tardaste
por
más.
Por fin. Oh, ya era tanto tiempo.
Sí.
Ya era